before Juma, I will go to the masjid early. A lot of you probably don't see me and say, oh, Sheikh Jafar only comes for Salah and he goes in his office. That's what you see now, brothers. I used to help a brother in a dry cleaner for $100 a week. $100 a week so I could serve the masjid and the Muslim community in South Florida for free. Ask him, they never paid me a salary. You don't give up, you don't quit. I had many dunya jobs that came to my door, but every time it came to my door, I said, what happens to Juma on Friday? Promise of Allah is that you will succeed if you put your trust in Allah. I don't want to leave you with this football here and see what that only talk the Sheikh gave us. We all came with problems, we all had problems. But always think positive. And I'm not just telling you this because it's taught. You gotta go through the sacrifice. Put the tawakkal and trust in Allah. Put the trust in Allah. Have the iman and faith. And Allah will help us inshallah. And I did not. I wanted to give you a personal example. A lot of times you hear sheikhs and imam give you nice talk. But when they face the problem, it's a whole different story. I want to let you know I went through it. So whatever problems you have, whatever problems we have, just put your trust in Allah. Allah will give you wadduha, as he swears by the morning sunshine. Don't look at the night, the darkness of the night and things down. Look at the brightness of the morning, how things rise. And that's what Allah has for us. He has promised success. He has promised success. That's what Allah is all about. It is only a test and trial for us. Whatever it may be, tawakkal ala Allah.